Warning: to avoid personal injury and damage to the product, use extreme care not to puncture, twist, or crack the battery. An internal puncture or rupture to the battery has the potential to cause a short, which may result in a thermal event. Before you begin, remove the top cover. Removal: remove the four 4mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the battery to the base enclosure. Lift the front edge of the battery to disconnect it from the motherboard. Lift it off of the alignment pins on the base enclosure and remove. Reverse this procedure to install the battery.